Game, tall task for the Lakers here, but they do feel like, as Darvin Ham said,
it's out on top that he gets to the rim and scores. All of Malik's points came in the second half. Taken by the Thunder. Here comes Giddey. Giddey all the way with a head of steam. Good pass over to Dort. Lays it up and in. They lost here. It was 123-117. Bamba rattles in a three.
Nice
beyond
pass.
The arc, but a great feed. Vanderbilt throws it down. Here for a couple of years. Open is Brown. Got it. Okay, see, abdominal, that strain, and he also is in the COVID protocol. So I mentioned a bunch of things that he's doing.
Had to score from that position.
Schroeder attacking the rim all the way. Gets past the line of defense.
It is for a left-hander to bank it from that corner.
Yeah. We saw Klay Thompson bank one in the other night. Put up by OKC, the roll by Mo. Wide open, this side. Brown looking for his second three. Yes, sir.
Good.
From Arkansas, who secured the rebound. Where's the defense? Giddey available. Schroeder going into his dance. Here he is into the lane. Baseline, it's Troy Brown Jr. really getting things going here.
That long rebound, there's no way they could have retrieved that one.
Now Beasley's going to try it again. This time he hits it. Now
turns it over. And Dennis finally up on his feet, but not walking very good at all. Well, possible injury to the Lakers.
Beasley over the outstretched arms of Williams. He bound to nine. Max Christie pulls up, corner of the key, got it. Boy, I'll tell you what.
Max Christie just reads the defense, pulls up for the sweet jump.
Ready, when you're called upon. That's a knockdown three. Okay, now spins into the lane. They're all the way down to three on the clock, but they hit the three. So patient. Seven last night. Boy, what an effort he had. Wenyen inside to score.
So that's what you have to be aware of. Isaiah Jones.
Isaiah.
Back to six. And with the second miss, it stays.
It's at eight attempts. And OKC staying in this game with three. Michael. True, are you there?
Yes, I am.
There
hi.
You are.
Hi, hi, Billy.
Coming off the bench. 5 points in 4 minutes. It's to the line again and looming for the Lakers.
He driving kick.
Yeah, in the corner.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they're hurting the Lakers right now.
6%. Austin, of course, went to school nearby here at Oklahoma. You know, Austin has scored in single and double digits in every. Oh, it was broken open late. Reeves wide open. Can't leave him alone. Sidewaters driving his Trey man left hand. He can't finish it off. Tapped off, the garbage goes to Williams. But he was the one who kept it alive. Mo Bamba. That time he went out to try to close out the shot and just moved. Kind of has been exhibited already tonight. Here's Schroeder, splits the defense. Oh, he found Vanderbilt, who lost the most important thing, the basketball. Now Troy Brown Jr.'s got it from downtown.
Why score two when you can?
Josh.
Nice.
Yeah, good pass. Easy pass. Pass back. Giddey. How about that? That's great company. Bamba in there, that's two. Well, he went back.
Helped the helper.
Didn't he though? And stole the basketball. Beasley, this is his shot. Got it! Yes! Giddey tries to go baseline, he's in the key. He shoots it into the corner where Waters scores. So far that Dort misses. Oh, Vando had it, saved it, but threw it right to OKC and Wiggins scores. That's what you
play in the half.
Around the horn comes Dort, pulls up from 17 feet.
Hamstring.
Giddey spinning, and he goes around both Beasley and right back to
wide
Waters.
Open three.
Waters, that one's too strong, but they're going to get hurt. Hurt right now. Lou Dort attacks the rim.
Oh,
hey, by the way, as Giddey shoots and scores. But aren't they? Option kind of it goes. You bet it does with the soft touch. Reeves, corner, ball movement, kick it. Schroeder, he's due, he's got it. Just trying to work his way in, close quarters. Bounce pass! Boy, that was composure. He's gotten out and run. Here's Schroeder, that's some quickness right there. Goes all the way to the rim by Robinson Earl. Williams passes it to Williams.
Jalen Williams get a to rebound.
Well, Giddey throws it up and over. At least 120 points of the Thunder the last four games. See if the Lakers can take advantage. Count it. Try 500. Against him starting two. Brings it in the attacking zone. Crossover. Now has an opportunity from downtown. So, bounce over to Bamba. Throw it down, Mo.
That timeout. That really keeps Mo on your side. and they don't get it. Wide open for him because he was open in the corner.
Dort fires it up and in, and we're tied. Wiggins challenges, two big steps, no chance for Schroeder. And Moe outside, in and out and back in again. There's your third three.
Fine.
Yeah, remember, no reset on the shot clock. Blocked by Vando. Tapped beautifully by Beasley. We got a foul.
No, that's a rule. I mean, that really penalized the defense
Lakers
to a large degree. They
yes.
have a open.
The Thunder are the ones that are arguing. Man, it was back and forth. They've got high hopes for him. And then this is a team with a try to tap it. Thunder one way, then the other. Kitty, nice move. Smooth move.
Vanderbilt.
Jared Vanderbilt, right. I said to Vandalorian, the Mandalorian drops. One hand off for Giddy. Boy, Laker defense. Oh! The other head on a swivel.
Gets to return pass. Williams is there. He gets the foul called.
Giddy. The last 4 minutes. So I call that a bit of a drought. Troy Brown Jr., he does something about it.
He ends that
big game against a team a half game behind him, and no AD tonight. Boy, look. Reeves, little stutter step with the dribble, pull up on the free throw line. Good stuff for Austin Reeves. Again, friends, family.
Passing when you're in the air, it's very difficult to change direction. And he ran right into the defender. Catch and go, never did read where. Yeah, he did get a chance to read, but still decided out and gets to the free throw line. So many times you see players try that, but they're doing a dance in the lane. Both feet shuffling. They normally like to run a little action for him. Bill McDonald's assist
Listen
record.
To me. Listen to me.
Well, Billy, I've done some research.
Yeah.
I didn't play my senior year. There's some question about that Coronel Mark scorekeeper being a little bit more like Stockton scorekeeper in Utah.
Skipping out of the backcourt. Walker! Block. Rui's got it though. Where Skywalker was looking for the rim. Schroeder! Rolling was Rui. Lonnie the fourth. Yes, sir! Lakers on a roll. Timeout.
It's amazing when you can get some stops. A couple of stops in a row, and the Lakers.
Lob. Charge wanted to go up for the jam. Instead, he's going
to
get some.
Just to have someone dribble because he gets the 3-point opportunity. So. Didn't make him put the ball on the deck and get into the paint where he can elevate.
You know, live with it, live by it. Others don't. He was the only one.
As Vanderbilt comes back in, out goes.
More on Dennis, Mike.
Well, try to absorb as much as you possibly can.
And a hustle and a couple of three-point shooters right now. Brown and these 84. Lakers with an 8-point advantage. Charge to the ball play, then a ball fake rather than a bite. But then he has a support going off. Reverse layup and a good one by Wiggins. Field bounce, touch. Now over to Hachimura. Rui, shovel pass. Gabriel to beat the clock. There's a new 24. Court. Now Schroeder, ooh, could have been an offensive foul. Was not, boy, he really created space.
Bender.
From Jalen Williams, the Santa Clara Jalen Williams, who was the
foul. Oh,
yeah. You could see Darvin say,
oh, he definitely got him. Yes, that angle.
Six away from home. So they've been a really good road team. Williams goes and kicked it away. Boy, he's in some trouble. Now he finds Hachimura. Got it! Rattles it in for three.
Well, good
in the shooting. Dort, pretty good defender who's on him. Turning, windshield wiper. He gets the bounce. Throw it down, Rui. Defense. Giddy nice. Back door. Dort, count it foul. Don't.
You know.
Get them both. And Williams trying to get around Reeves. Austin did everything he could. He's it for Williams. He scores. Got ourselves on. Underneath Dennis. On Keith Schroeder. Over Reeves. Got it. Now it's Giddy all the way. The scoop and the score. It's a fine. It's Troy Brown. Got to get out of the key or shoot it. He'll shoot it and score it. Loses Joe. Reverse layup is good by AR.
That's baseline. The defender comes. You look, use the basket. Go to the other side. Throw it up. Reeves
hasn't missed. 5 for 5 from the floor. For the Lake Show. Can they finish it? Close it out.
Now that's just a bad play by the Lakers.
Shooting free throws tonight. Now a little bit of, or rather, 10 points in the fourth quarter as Gideon just. Friday night, we'll see at crypto.com a while too. All the way, lay it up and in. Again, 6.8 to play.
Up six.
Yeah, night and day. 12th pick of the last. Williams, I wouldn't say it's a quiet video of them. They've made 12 more, make it 13 more. The near perfect night shooting. Blocked that time by Troy Brown. Game over.
Good effort by the Lakers tonight. They had a couple of stretches where they just, you know, kind of went to sleep a little.